All right, look, homie. Who'd have thought an upstanding arms dealer would need his ass rescued? But that's just the kind of world we live in. And I know...